Burroughs High School senior, Jacob Shanklin. And from Double Poplin High School, a freshman, Ethan Burden.
A 132-pound district final here, Central District, Division I, State of Ohio. That's Burden in with a sweep single. Ethan Burden from Dublin Kaufman. Looking for a takedown here and grabs the two. His opponent from Upper Arlington, Jacob Shanklin. The Shanklin, the senior, ranked 12th at this weight class. Ethan Burden, a freshman, currently ranked 6th at 132. Early takedown and ride, 15 seconds left in the first period. Looking to ride this one out, up by two. And the freshman from Kaufman does just that. 2-0 lead, and he's going to choose down. We'll start the second period. Side single to the left, to the right leg of Shanklin. Shanklin fighting this off. Burden in deep now. And belly out goes the senior from Upper Arlington, giving up two more. 5-0 cradle now. Burden looking for a fall. Not quite able to get that. We're going to have three near fall added on that cradle. 8-0 now. 1:11 left in the second period. Seconds left in the second period. 8-0 lead for Burden. two more on that takedown in the third period here. 1:17 left. And roll through of Shanklin, not giving up any near fall points. 10-0. Burden in the lead. 1 minute left in the match. Going to end district champ at 132, Ethan Burden from Dublin Coffman.